I told you, if you keep falling asleep, they're gonna kick you out of here.
Sorry. Won't happen again, okay?
Nancy.
Hey, Chris. You can sit wherever you want.
Actually, I'm just here to meet Dean.
Oh, he's right over there.
Thanks.
Hey.
Wow, you look like you haven't.
Like I haven't slept in 3 days?
Dean, what's going on?
Sorry, I'm down here to this. He's having a good ass. Out here comes your girlfriend.
Oh, hey.
Hi. Can I get you guys anything else?
No, I think we're good. We'll just get the check.
Is that the only thing you want to ask her, Quentin?
Asshole.
It's Chris and Dean. Okay. Come on.
It's fucked up.
What was that all about?
Jesse's just... he's pissed because Chris broke up with him.
I didn't even know they were together.
Yeah.
I guess I can keep the change.
Yeah, look, I'm sorry about the mess these guys are just...
I'm used to it.
So you ever get tired of working here every weekend?
Do you ever get tired of coming here every weekend?
Quentin, you coming or no?
Sorry, but we should take care of the rest of it.
See you around.
See you.
Listen, maybe you should talk to somebody.
I did. He thinks all my problems come from my past. We began going through my childhood, and that's when they started.
When what started?
These nightmares.
Nightmares. So what, you can't sleep?
I can sleep. I just don't want to.
Okay, Dean, listen to me. They're just dreams. Okay, they're not real.
These dreams, they're real.
They're not.
They're real.
No, it's okay. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna go clean myself up. It's okay. It's okay.